Hello and welcome to part 2 of this video tutorial, which will show you how to install two module frames. First of all, you need to break off these inner tabs on both mounting boxes. Each of the boxes comes with these separators. We've already made some holes into these boxes, but yours might vary depending on your cabling requirements. The next step is to join the two boxes by attaching these plastic separators. The one with the black foam pad always goes at the top. Then attach these cable protectors and click the second box into place. Now secure the boxes to the separators using the 8 provided screws. Ensure they're firmly tightened. In a real-life installation, this is the point where you would insert the joined boxes into the wall and pull through the UTP cable into the box. Then you have to feed the V-bus cable through the cable protector between these two boxes. Don't forget to mount the fixtures to both frames. Plug in the UTP cable. Now you can tighten the fixtures. Install all your modules and connect the V-bus cables to them. Make sure you use all the screws provided with each module. Tighten the fixtures in the second box and finish installing the modules. Where installing into plasterboard, ensure the wall is already finished and remember to tighten all of the clamp screws on both boxes to secure them to the plasterboard. The remaining outer tabs can now be removed. Mount both frames and tighten them. And that's it. You've successfully installed two module frames. Thanks for watching, and I wish you a pleasant experience with 2 end products.